Hello guys, Greyhound here, and welcome back to some more Hellblade: Senua's Sacrifice. And I cut some parts out, so it's just pretty much just me walking over here, doing some stuff, but fighting some enemies, dying a bunch. But other than that, I started just cut a little bit out, just some boring parts, but mostly because I forgot to hit record again. And this time I was like, you know what, fuck it, I'm not starting the whole game over just to get like this 5 minutes nothing. God, fuck my fucking penis. Oh my God. Yeah, no, I'm gonna die and restart the whole game over. I'm the fucking best.
The Northmen will not stop her. She will find what she's looking for.
Valravn's power of illusion comes from ravens. Align the ravens to break his magic seal.
Show me what you have seen, Truth. Look how much has changed.
To break the seal, align the ravens with the mark of Valravn.
Guess I have to go this way.
Another gate.
Swatch. Another gate.
voices are annoying.
To break the seal, align the ravens with the mark of Valravn.
Which ravens? Where are they? Can't you see where she is?
Line up the ravens.
If you hear the soul of Valravn, follow it, and it will lead you to him. But be aware of his illusions. You can't always trust your eyes.
Pretty sure that I'm pretty sure that tree just had eyes on it.
Those who make it back are forever changed.
Ah, shit, that's not what I meant to do. I'm confused. Okay. Game. Oh yeah, that's right. I have to focus. Shit. I thought it was. I literally can't fucking see anything. Dude, I just got fucked. Yeah, I'm dead. Dude, what? Yeah, fuck. I just got... Oh, I didn't... What? I can spam spacebar to get back up? What the fuck? Why? Like, get... Like, how was I supposed to know that without them telling me? There's like... I'm not really sure how I'm supposed to beat these. So. Behind you. I didn't know I could dodge either. I just figured that out as well. Ah, oh, shit. Oh, I'm the best. Nope, now I'm dead. Yeah, well, fuck.
go. Behind you, Spider.
It'd be nice if they, like, gave me some basic combat. Like, I know I'm, like, there's no way I could have known that I could get back up without, I don't know. I just started spamming space button because they kept saying get up. And I'm like, I wonder if I can get up. Use your sword. I don't know, the bindings are just really weird.
Behind you. He's down. Finish it.
He's behind you. I just got fucked.
Behind you.
That was a nice one. That was a nice hit right there. The combo. I like how he just watches me kill him. Sounds like his cry is like the same fucking soundbite played over and over. Oh my god, there's another one? How dare you assume his gender? Dude, what was that? It's so annoying that you can only hit him once. Alright guys, I'm going to go ahead and end this episode here. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to leave a like and subscribe for more future content. I'll be seeing you guys in my next video. I'm out. Peace.